Hi everyone, how is it going? If you're new to this channel, I'd just like to state that I'm collecting these Everyman's Library Children's Classics and I'm in love with this collection, and today I'd like to show you guys this beautiful edition of The Wind in the Willows by Kenneth Graham. So, this edition is illustrated by Arthur Rackham. I love his traditional illustrations. I have other books illustrated by him. The Wind in the Willows is considered a huge children's classic. To some people, it is an allegory of social satire, but the characters and the natural world are some of the themes that have that kind of charm, capable to grab the reader. Adults or children. It was first published in 1908. I still have to read this one, but I always hear amazing things about it. And when I saw this gorgeous Everyman's edition, I had to buy it, you know. I've read that Kenneth Graham retired from his position. He used to be the secretary of the Bank of England, and he started to write. And nowadays, The Wind in the Willows is considered one of the biggest children's classics. It was listed at number 16 in the BBC's The Big Read list. And this edition is really, really lovely. It's illustrated by Arthur Rackham. It is cloth bound. It has a silk ribbon marker. The spine is sewn, as Everyman's edition. It is printed in acid-free paper. And the paper has this beautiful cream-colored tone. The illustrations are printed in coated paper. They look really, really nice. But sometimes the illustrations, they don't. The scenes illustrated aren't placed in the right spot. Still, regarding children's books, I believe Everyman's Library Children's Classic is the best deal out there. I really enjoy these editions. And this month I bought many, many editions because I really want to complete my collection. At the end of the book we have a little bio of Kenneth Graham and after that information about Arthur Rackham. So I wanted to show this edition to you guys because I think it is really lovely. Let me know your opinions in the comment section, okay? See you guys and thanks for watching.